Welcome to Daddy's Toy Kingdom. Today I want to talk about the Vantop Junior Kids Action Camera K3. If you have active kids that like to swim, bike, jog, run, or go into the woods, this camera is the right one for them. It can handle drops because it comes with a silicone case. It can also go underwater because it has a waterproof case. Let's open it up and take a look at all the cool accessories that it comes with and talk a little bit more about the camera. The packaging it comes with is actually a storage case for your camera, which unzips along the side. Inside you'll find your camera, which is inside the waterproof case. It has a helmet mount. This is the silicone damage resistant case. This is a helmet strap, so we can attach this to a bike helmet. And here is a bike mount in case you want to mount the camera directly to the bike. It also comes with a USB charger cable and a 16 gigabyte micro SD card. Once you get the camera out of the box, you'll notice it's very small. It's perfect for small hands. Take a look at the front here. It's got little UFOs, very cute. If you want to activate it, there is a little power switch on the side that says on off. Make sure it's in the on position. And here is where you plug in your charger cable. On the other side of the camera is the micro SD slot. We'll insert the SD card like so, push it in until it clicks. Use your fingernail. Perfect. Then we'll close it up. Then we'll press the power button right here. Welcome. Great. On the top, super easy. There's a photo button and a video button. If you want to take a picture, we'll take a picture of the protective silicone case. Want to take a video of it? It's recording. So little kids will find it very easy to use, record videos, and take pictures. When in picture mode, the left and right buttons at the bottom will activate 6 different frames. So you can actually add these to photos that your kids take. I like this one. Awesome, this one's perfect for Christmas. You can take photos that are up to 5 megapixels and videos that are up to 1080p. Now let's put the camera inside the silicone case. Voila, now it's ready to be kid tested. This waterproof case works great.
Thank you very much for watching Daddy's Toy Kingdom.
Kingdom. I hope you enjoy joining us while we play with these awesome Vantop Kids Cams. Look how awesome this bike adapter is and this helmet adapter. We're going to have a lot of fun in the park. We hope you have fun too. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel. And as always, we'll see you in the next video. Bye, everybody.
Bye, everybody.